At least one economist believes the Philippines will not be able to meet its inflation target of 2 to 4% this year. That remark from economist Jun Neri comes even after Philippine inflation cooled to a 16-month low in July to 4.7%. It was also the fifth straight month of deceleration.
For this year, it's already out of the question. We will miss the target for a second consecutive year. Mm-hmm. Probably close to 5% this year, and last year we exceeded it. No? So two consecutive years of suffering for the consumer of about 5.5%. So our hope now is for 2024 to be within target. Mm. And so far it looks like we're on track. No? But we're not ruling out the possibility of a rebound later in the latter part of 2024. If services inflation do not slow down fast enough. No? So that way, we have to be a little bit more cautious. And this is the reason why the BSP is not so confident in saying that they can cut immediately, even if the trend is showing that they are already getting closer to their sub 4% target.